talking about integral, I think the really interesting thing about Man in the High Castle is the relationships between the different characters.
Yeah.
I think particularly your relationship with Juliana is quite nuanced and increasingly important, it feels, as the show goes on. I guess, can you talk about your wonderful co-star and why you think that has become a bit of a focal point for the story?
Well, Alex is amazing to work with. She carries that. Yes, Rufus has incredible stuff to play as John Smith, as do all the characters. But I feel like Alexa really carries that show. You know, it's she's the driving force of the story. She works incredibly hard, both before, during, and after the scene, to make Juliana as strong and alive as she can possibly make her. And I was nervous sharing scenes with her initially because she really becomes Juliana on set. You know, she becomes very strong, both sort of inside and out. And I wanted to do that justice. And I wanted to be a match for her somehow, you know, even though it's pretty impossible. She's a very special character. But I wanted to somehow, you know, I wanted to bring something new to the party, which I think the writers really did, creating this kind of Humphrey Bogart kind of Harrison Ford kind of character, you know, which I love playing. But I think their relationship is, yes, there's some romance and some sexual attraction there, but it's almost becoming this sort of meeting of minds. Now, look, it's no, I appear in season 4, so as does Juliana. So I think everybody knows that. So there's going to be something there in the future in season 4. Obviously, I don't want to spoil anything, but put it this way, Liam, Wyatt's, you know, nom de plume, I suppose you could call it, his real name. He's holding a torch for her, you know, and so I think. His attraction to her goes beyond just something he's interested in terms of a romantic relationship. It's, he realizes, as other people who have met her realize, that, you know, she's the key to all of this, and that she represents a cause that is worth pursuing. That's basically their only chance at some version of freedom, you know.